I walked halfway across this forsaken continent because of an ode. Of jewels and eternity, it's called. For twinkled promises of jewels and eternity, the gemling queen gave her heart and body to the king of shades for one more day in the sun. The last day in the sun. That's but a portion. Tread carefully, exile.
That would just make life complicated.
Come over here. Bring me back something nice, huh? Still breathing, eh? Good luck to you.
Need something? Watch yourself.
You're right.
Don't do anything I would. Good luck to you.
Welcome. Fate awaits you.
Too much clutter.
Two out of three busts, well, it's just not free, is it? Three's a tidy number. Victario's third and final refuge awaits you, my bold business partner. Bring me back something nicer. You get in there. Stay out of the shadows. Stay out of the shadows. There you go. Good luck to you.
Ah! The blackguards will never stop pursuing someone they consider a traitor. I'm a danger to everyone around me and not long for this world if I can't find a place to hide. This seems like a good area to build a hideout, but it's filled with monsters. Can you clear it of everything dangerous? The blackguards will never stop pursuing someone they consider a traitor. I'm a danger to everyone around me. Go with courage. Curious. With the death of the last monster here, the very air itself feels different. I wouldn't use the word purified, but you've definitely negated the pall over this place. I'll stay here for now and make sure nothing dangerous re-emerges. Farewell.